us into orbit at 500 kilometers.
I'm not picking up any other ships or satellites.
Should we hail them?
Who? I'm picking up dozens of cities on each continent.
Let's hold off a second. We don't know whether they're using high-band frequencies or smoke signals.
The latter's more likely. I'm not detecting any EM transmissions.
Pre-industrial?
Let's take a closer look. Do you see that? Just off the coast.
I've got it.
Looks like an old clipper ship.
That's almost like traveling back in time.
I cannot wait to get down there.
I'd advise against that. It's standard protocol to wait until the Society develops warp drive before initiating first contact.
Those are Vulcan protocols, not human.
Starfleet would be wise to adopt them. There's no way to know how our arrival would affect the evolution of their society.
So what are you suggesting we do?
Our sensors can gather a great deal of data from orbit.
Give me a tighter view of the city, Hoshi. Can you get tight enough to see their faces? Freeze that. And it looks so different. What do you think, Trip?
I think you're right, Captain.
You'd be recognized immediately as outsiders.
Not if we look like them. Starfleet could have sent a probe out here to make maps and take pictures, but they didn't. They sent us so that we could explore with our own senses. Okay?
The acoustic relay is picking up dozens of languages. I could spend the next 10 years studying this place.
Well, let's hear some of it.
It'll take a while to work out a translation matrix for all of them.
We'll be able to narrow it down for you once we pick a landing site.
I did find one word you might want to remember. Akali. It's the name of their species.